I am Jinu Joseph, Editor-in-Chief of Modern Plastics TV. Mr. Gopal Paramanik, welcome to Modern Plastics TV. Thank you for being a part of Interplast Kolkata. Thank you for exhibiting. Could you please tell our viewers how is the market in Eastern India and how do you see the growth? Also, you can tell us about how did you see the growth of this exhibition and how do you see this exhibition?
See, if we go back three, four years, the development of plastic industry in East India, it was very stagnant. Now it is really growing. And Inplast, they have done good advertisement. If you see like buses, this auto rickshaws, in even this FM radio, they have given advertisements. Now the footprints also, footfalls are growing. In the past day itself, the footfalls are growing. So we are sure the East India will grow in a faster way.
Thank you so much for being with Modern Plastics TV. We wish you all the success at Interplast Kolkata. Have a wonderful time.